All right, today I'm not gonna say my intro. I'm not gonna say welcome back because today it's a sad memory day for people that watch Dancing with the Stars. I watched Dancing with the Stars when I was little. I watched Dancing with the Stars since when I was in elementary school. I grew up with Dancing with the Stars. And here I am to tell you guys that one of Dancing with the Stars judge, one of the Dancing with the Star judges, Len Goodman, he has passed away this weekend. I just heard the news today. Everybody's is giving love and support to him, praying for rest in peace about for him. So I want to say this message to all the people that are out there that are pro dancers and going to become a dancer and going to season 32 of Dancing with the Stars. Do what's right for you and fight for what you believe in. Keep dancing until you achieve your goal, which is the Mirrorball Trophy. So keep fighting and win it. All you do is dance and win. That's all you do in Dancing with Stars. You dance, you win. So keep going. And I have a little special message for Len Goodman. Len Goodman, if you're hearing this up in heaven, thank you for all thank you for all the fun stuff that you put in Dancing with the Stars. You made a lot of fans and a lot of people laugh every single day. And thank you for saying, I will never forget the number that you always said, Savon. So I will never, ever, ever forget that 7 that you always say in Dancing with the Stars. And thank you for making everyone a winner in Dancing with the Stars. Thank you so much to Mr. Lemon, Mr. Len Goodman. Rest in peace. And all that being said, please have a moment of silence about like one minute of moment of silence starting now. Thank you, and comment down below comment down below, rest in peace, Len Goodman. He died at age 78, and tomorrow is actually his birthday, but he can't because he passed away this past weekend. So, all that being said, thank you so much for your love and support. Keep on watching Dancing with the Stars, because Dancing with the Stars season 32 is coming in the fall on Disney Plus. Go support all your dancers, your pro, and everybody. Thank you so much. And until next time, see you guys on Saturday. Bye.